Now to the FDA approving updated COVID vaccines just as kids are heading back to school. Eva Pilgrim is here now with what you need to know about these new shots. Good morning, Eva.
Good morning again, Rebecca. Updated COVID vaccines will soon be at a pharmacy or doctor's office near you. The FDA giving the green light for updated vaccines that are designed to better protect against the current variants that are circulating. These are mRNA vaccines, and manufacturers telling ABC News they expect the vaccines will be available in the coming week. The updated vaccines coming as kids are returning to the classroom and those fall and winter viruses start to spread. The vaccines are approved for use for anyone over 6 months old. Medical professionals strongly encouraging anyone high risk due to age or underlying conditions to get the vaccine. And we've seen a lot of COVID going around this summer. So if you've had it recently and you want the vaccine, the CDC saying you may want to wait 3 months after COVID to get the updated vaccine, guys.
Good advice. Okay, Eva, thanks very much.